he looked calm, kind of more like well-trained, you know, business-like almost. You know, he didn't have any crazy eyes or anything like that. He was dressed all military-style camouflage, ballistic vest on with some pockets in the front. Could have had rifle magazines or smoke bombs or something in them. I couldn't tell.
You said a ballistic vest. You mean like a Kevlar vest?
Yeah, you know, big thick vest. Same kinds I've seen on him in the pictures I've seen, you know, military style. So it was all very calm. He was calm. I was calm. It was clear that he didn't consider me one of his targets. He just needed my vehicle. And he said, get out and start walking and take your dog. And that's what I did. I asked if I could get her leash, and he said, no, just start walking.